3 centimetres apart and 1 centimetre down. It's really good to train yourself to get the stitches right in the beginning, then you just get faster. Okay, so the crossing over of the thread is making sure it holds that weight of the hem, and obviously the fact that it's double thread. Okay, and finish on the hem down near that mitre line. That's your herringbone stitch.